Hey yo, what's up guys? Metal Steel 1725 here. And welcome to Stray. There we go. Welcome to Stray, everyone. Or everybody. So, why? Welcome to Stray. I've already played, but, I'll start a new save for you guys. So, you guys don't have to not know what's going on here. So, I'm gonna start a new save. This is so smooth! I've never played Stray this smooth. I've always just played it on my old PC, which is real laggy and stuff. But for Christmas, I got a new one. Oh, I can't skip the cutscenes. Alright, welcome to Stray, welcome to Stray. So, I guess I'll just try to beat the game on the YouTube channel here. This will be the first video of 2023, or 2023. So Happy New Year, everybody! To be honest, it doesn't really matter what order you interact with these cats in. All that matters is that you get the game done. But also admire the ray tracing. Admire everything. Even admire the little cat. Yeah, it's left alt to meow. Oh, by the way, in my other save, I've only died once or twice. Surprisingly. So my dad also has Stray. And I got past the part that he kept dying on first try. Not to flex on him or anything. Wait a minute. Where's the fourth one? There's only three here. There's supposed to be four. I just now realized that. Of course, the cat that we're playing as looks directly back at the camera. There we are, over left. Inside the wall. We are middle. See him? See how's right there? See the little kitties? And see just the cats. It's cats and cats and even more cats. This game's all about cats. Gonna do? Where are you going? Oh, I pressed a button. I do know where I have to go. Come on! Where's everybody else at? Come on! Just drink up a little bit. Ouch. I think I just ran my face into that. Birds! Come on. Coming. Come on. I'm leading the way. Yeah, I'm leading the way now. Guys, coming. That cat's following. The black cat's following us down there. Jump that we can't make is coming up. Oh, wait, never mind. You heard nothing. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Come on, cats. No! I just realized this is the jump I can't make. I make it. No! I can only just watch in horror. First time I saw this part, I was so sad. First time I played. Whenever I fell as a cat, I was so sad. Okay, good thing I get right back up, but I'm limping. I'm fading now. Oh man. Oh. Let me just lower my desktop audio a little bit so you guys can hear me whenever I whisper. Like, yeah, whatever. Okay. Yeah, I'm behind the trash bags. No, I'm not. It's that thing. And that thing. It's those things. I remember those things. Those are the things in that chase scene. Okay, I think I've rested up enough. No, I stay right where I was. Oh, I'm not pressing the right buttons. No! Oh, great. I'm locked out. Anyways, I'm in the dead city now. Hi. A little puddle there. Alright, I gotta go here, maybe? No, I gotta go over here. Run through here. that's where they go, in that pipe. Except they don't run into the pipe physically, they just disappear. Go up there. Where do I go now? Forgot where I went last time. I went over here, maybe? Yeah, I went over here. Follow you, okay. Okay, random voice. A random thing in the TVs. I don't need you. Gotta go up here. Bucket, and bam. Casual cat behavior, guys. Here we go. I'm turning into the cat. Just gotta be careful whenever pressing Q on these, because you could fall off and fall into the void. I did that once. Okay, I just need to jump onto the roof, I think. I need to knock that onto it. To stretch for claws. Drink from there. Go through here. Jump in the bucket. Jump down. There you guys are. Chase scenes come up soon. I believe that chase scene's coming up in a minute. Oh, here it comes! The chase scene! Oh, there they all are! Here they are! There we go. Screw you guys. Okay, first try. Go here. forget where I gotta go. Here and up here. The chain link up here. Alright, I can't go there. I don't know. I forget where I gotta go. Oh, there. Can't overshoot it. I mean, I literally can't. First of all, let's just knock that off. Like regular cat behavior. Down here. I do have to go through here. Ah, yes! I gotta go down here. Yeah. Nope. I was like, no, not again. I just get shaken up from the fall there. That's a short little fall. But I'm going this way. On to those eyes. Ah, I gotta go up there. Well, my headphones just fell off. Gotta get over there somehow. Okay, from here to there. To there. To there. Now I gotta get over there. Whoa, that broke physics for a minute there. Oh! Good thing I chained my jump there. Or I would have died. Think I gotta go through here? Yep. Alright, I'll keep this with me. Oh, it's gone. Need help? Yeah, you do. Just a freaking. I love how we can activate this. Why'd you close on me, goddamn? Okay, gotta go. Whoa, I got scared. Go up there, take that, jump down. Place you there. Number three. And number four should be around here somewhere. It's up there. Oof. Hey, it's B12! Hey, B12's playing with the cat, or me, whatever. It worked on free thing. Yeah, I don't care. A cat in the dead city. I can't remember that name. Seems from memory script. Yep. I'm not sure. Yep. Yep, B12. Alright, let's get out of here. Where are you? Yeah, I get that. That's caps lock. Little heavy at first. Yeah, I'm used to it already. That's 10. The code's in here somewhere. 3748. Oh, bad. All right. Alright, here comes another chase. A little something that's a little hard, but I managed. Oh yeah, look at all that down there. Yeah, why do you have these memories indeed? That's one memory. A little something. Nope, I'm not falling again. Blech. For me at first, but it was pretty easy. Okay, now we're in the slums. Who knows, we're not familiar with your kind. You're welcome to my village as long as you don't. Why would I eat somebody? I'm a cat. Everybody's safe now. So far. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna have to wrap it up for this video because it's getting pretty long. Anyways, thank you guys all so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out, my good friends, and goodbye.